Hey guys, and welcome to the Oak Tree. This is a short point and click game with very minimal story. So let's see what this game has in store for us. Sorry, I think I have to click this. Okay, what do we have here? Ooh, what's this? A baby with... I don't understand. Gosh, this is creepy. Oh. Are those... Is it an alien? Or is... Are these the arms? And are these the legs? Okay, I have to click another one, I think. Yeah, that's right. It's so creepy. It's like a baby head. And... See? What's that? What did I just get myself into? Is this a horror game? Because I certainly did not sign up for a horror game. Okay. Click this. Oh yeah. And I can click on the centipede. How about this guy? Oh, that's nice. Nice aim. Bye bye. Bee. Okay. Now, what do we have here? It's a bug. Okay. Oh. Hey, talk to me. Oh gosh. It's creepy, what? What do I do? Click this? Okay. It's in the third floor. I'll try to click this again. Oh, let's distract him. Okay, yeah. Yes. Another one. Oh, come on! Get to the ground floor. Yay! Here we go. See, it's so creepy. It's like... a jello and with a bobblehead. It has, see, four tentacles and it's okay. Do I have to click this? Oh no. Oh, I think this is a puzzle. So I just copied this. Yay! Okay, what do we do now? Can we get up? Or should... Oh, I could. I'm not sure if I should be creeped out, or... Is it supposed to be cute? Or what? Because this is creeping me out. Ah! What? Okay. Just click on these screws to unscrew them. Okay, and what the... What's this guy for? Oh, the light. Okay, if you say so. Hey, crawl faster, come on. Oh, another thingy. What's this? Should I click it? Oh no, oh no, oh no, no, no. Yay. I just click randomly. I'm not sure how I solved that one. Okay. So, what's our goal here? What are we trying to do with this baby alien thingy? Oh my gosh. I thought it would hit this thing, whatever it is. It's an it, not a he or a she. It's giving me the goosebumps. Okay, what do we do here? Oh, nice art. Okay, so what should I click? Okay, so we have, what's this? Click on the guy. Head dead. And then what? Oh, now a carrot. So we just have to help out the chef to make sure that those mosquitoes don't get the food. And I don't understand why we have to do that, because the alien can just crawl through here. Oh, sorry. Should have clicked this. Ooh, sausage. What's this guy trying to cook? A sausage? Some chicken leg and carrots. What is it trying to cook? Okay, another one? Oh, it's done. Yay. It's a robot. What happened to the humans? Why is the robot in charge, and why do we have this alien thingy? Is this the new life form on Earth? What? I don't understand. It's so... I don't know. Okay. What's this? Is this like a dream? This whole thing is a dream? Because otherwise it doesn't make sense. Oh, I was clicking on that and doesn't do anything. Okay, what do we do? Oh, is there... What are you gonna do here? Is there a portal? Oh my gosh. What's he doing now? Gosh, it's so creepy. It doesn't make sense either. I don't know what's happening. Okay. Uh-huh. Is this supposed to be a puzzle? Is that... Oh. It's a drain. Okay. Oh. You can come here. Yay. I think we should get there somehow. Yeah. So let's drown the baby. Oh no. Let's close this first. Yay. Yeah, so go drown. What's this, a jellyfish? What? Can we open this? Oh no. Oh no. Drain it first. Yay, go, you're free. Alien thingy. I like its arms. So... It's so jiggly. Not really, look at those limbs. And that big head. How can those limbs carry his body? Okay. Okay. So we're like the alien's guardian. And we guide it as it goes on a journey. Journey to where? I don't know. Okay, what's this? Garbage. Garbage, garbage, garbage. Okay, what's this? Do I have to pump this thing? Hey! Okay. Hey. Is that a super big cat? Why? It's like a nightmare. Very weird dream thing. Ooh, what? So, okay. So the alien went inside the old tree, and on top of it is this. What am I supposed to do? Oh, okay. Whoa! Click it again. Click. Yay! What? Hang in there, guy. Never let go, or you'll fall in the abyss. Okay, that's very short indeed. I'm not playing it again. Heh. Okay, thank you guys for watching. I wonder if that was entertaining at all. So yeah, see you again on the next video, whatever that will be. So thanks guys again for watching, and bye bye.